Everything bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Last chance. Please, fuck me.
Flames? What happened here?
From that way.
Thank you.
He's not getting back up. I knew I'd find him.
No.
Pretty sure it's them.
He's going to see us.
Well, look at that!
What do we do, Amicia?
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up! Open up!
Got you!
No.
You got nowhere to run! And the count doesn't lead you along!
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
The RAS gas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin. You're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin.
So how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
She owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on!
There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then.
Holding up.
Great! This boat is great! That cabin is great too! Look at all the things!
We'll look when we've left.
Job.
We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Clean shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Captain.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
But the horizon. Enjoy.
It survived the fire.
Yes, it would take more than that. It survived Spain, Burgundy, Guienne. Well, barely that time.
That's where it broke?
Yes. The only time it failed to protect.
You?
No. Someone I shared my coat of arms with.
Oh. I see. It's a sad memory to keep, then.
Some memories don't want to be let go of. Child.
I think I know what you mean.
Hey, you two! The sail's pulling port side. I need a hand.
Go pull the rope on the other side. I'll give you some slack on mine.